slowly. And boom, the egg's inside.
Maybe you are wondering why this boy is so excited because an egg went inside a bottle. Well, let's find out.
Hey guys, Adi here. Today is the day for a fun experiment. Do you think that an egg can fit inside a bottle without breaking? I don't think so. Let's find out. So let's start. We're gonna need some boiled eggs, some paper strips, some matches, and a bottle. And the bottle has a narrow head, so mind you, we're not cheating. Do you think that when I put this egg on top of this bottle, it's gonna go inside? I don't think so. So now, we have to light the match and set fire to the tip of this paper strip and put it inside the bottle. And the fire part needs to be done by an adult because it is dangerous for us kids. Here comes my dad to help me. He's lighting the first strip. Yes! Finally, good luck. Now the egg goes on top of this. It's going in. Slowly. And boom! The egg's inside. As this taking out of the egg takes little more effort, my dad will show you how it's done. First, we tilt the bottle so that the egg comes to the neck of the bottle. It is time to remove the seal. Blows into the bottle hard but slowly.
Till we wait for the egg to come back out, let me tell you how the egg went in. We have to create partial vacuum inside the bottle. When we light the strip of paper and put it inside the bottle, it starts to heat up the air inside the bottle and it starts to expand. So, some of the air rushes out of the bottle. And as the oxygen goes out, the flame will go out. And the air inside the bottle starts to cool down. Therefore, the pressure inside the bottle decreases. And the air that went outside wants to get back inside. And in order to do so, it forces the egg inside with it.
Yes, it came. Finally, it came. A little breaker. It came out of the bottle. And here it is. That is the end of our experiment. I never thought that an egg could fit into a bottle. And it was really fun. In the future, I will be posting a few more experiments. So please, like, subscribe, and push the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye.